Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Robert Eaton. I am a fitness business owner. I own a gym and turning that into a million-dollar business. I have an online training business that is multi-seven-figure business, and now consulting agency as well. It's almost to the seven figures. And I owe a lot of that to using Facebook groups and communities. And I had actually been using Facebook groups for years before I even knew there was actually like consultants. I used to work in private healthcare and we couldn't advertise online. So I'd use groups to build communities and actually be able to help people get into treatment. So when I got online and I started learning about coaches and using coaches and whatnot, I wanted to see if there was other strategies that I didn't know about with groups to where I could get better. And I found Ryan, and I'm really glad that I did, because Ryan has helped me be even better at something that I was already using, and just like brought so many ideas to the table that just have made my life easier, generated more money for the businesses across the board. I mean, I use groups, I help people use groups, and Ryan has really helped me a lot. There's a lot of people online that you can do business with in these days, that they're everywhere and everyone's titled an expert. Ryan is very much an expert at what he does, but more so, he's a very good human being and someone that of all the personalities and people that are online in this online marketing world that we live in today, Ryan is very much at the top of the list of people that I just genuinely like and would pay him probably just to stick around still. And even if I didn't need him, part of that is because the guy should charge more than what he does. So if you're watching this now, I keep begging him to raise his prices. So if you're thinking about getting in, I'd get in now, because the guy doesn't charge enough for what he does. He over delivers. He is the epitome of undersell, over deliver. You really can't lose if you do this and come hang out with him. You're going to win financially, and you're going to have someone that's just a genuinely good dude and his wife now in your corner. So I hope this helps. And just, man, if you're on the fence, just get in, guys.